everyone. Welcome, everyone, to the 2013 Homecoming Parade. It's a beautiful day here at Middleton High School.
We're so excited to be hosting and judging this year's third annual parade contest.
I'm Anmol. You're Culligan.
No, I'm Mr. Culligan.
I'm Reese.
I'm Manuel.
And I'm Shelby.
We would like to take a moment and thank Pleasant View Golf Course for supplying the golf carts and Premier Golf and Utilities for transporting the carts for today's parade. The parade wouldn't be the same without these great carts. So thank you for your very generous donation and for your time.
Thank you to Zimbrick Volkswagen for letting us use the convertibles today.
Let's also thank Matt Geiger with the Middleton Times. Mr. Geiger always does a great job covering all MHS events. Thank you so much.
Let's also thank the MHS staff who do all the extra stuff to give us a fun homecoming week. Ms. Smith, Mr. Jors, Ms. Shaper, Ms. Picards, Ms. Schweikart, and Ms. Hamelon. Thank you for your full time this week. From theme days to Spirit Night 2013, homecoming was great.
Also, a quick shout out to the custodial staff here at Middleton High School who always help us set up, tear down, and do everything in between. Thank you so much.
Not only do we have our judges table, but we have some reporters out on the street. Let's meet them.
Here with Riley. So Riley, what club are you in?
I'm an anime manga club.
How long have you been in it?
Just this year.
Cool. Thank you, Riley.
We have the results from the Middleton High School's Got Talent performance at the Pep Assembly today. In fifth place with 32.5 points, Christian Townsall. Nice job, Christian. In fourth place with the points of 33.0, Ben Cha. In third place, doing the Rubik's Cube and the Bull Whip with the points of 33.5, Kim Mackey. In second place, playing the guitar and singing, Tristan Friedis. And finally, the winner of today's competition, Orion Christioskak. Way to go, Orion.
Let's check in with the reporters on the street.
Thanks, judges. I'm here with
Grace.
What club are you in?
FCCLA.
How long have you been in the club?
This year.
And are you performing for the judges?
Yes, we are.
Thanks. Back to you, judges.
Thanks, judges. I'm here with
Ms. Newman.
And I'm here to ask her a few questions. So how is the parade that compared to last year?
So far, so good. Looking pretty good. I've only seen two floats go by, so we'll see.
Have you gotten any good candy yet?
A couple of bus and baked beans and some Joe Beluca has come up. So yeah, pretty good.
Thank you. Now back to the judges table.
And the winner for the best contributor to the Cardinal Homecoming Spirit this year is the class of 2015, the juniors. Congratulations, guys.
What?
Photo bomb!
Yeah!
And our parade today starts off with the Middleton Police Department. Middleton has dedicated police officers to keeping the whole city and town safe. Led by Police Chief Kale and all of our officers, thank you for coming today.
Our MHS football team's varsity head coach, Tim Simon. Assistant coaches, Brad Rogeberg, Tom Sabalka, Dan Dankstovit. JV coaches, Jay Ritter, Sean Welty, and Steve Bruckner. Freshman coaches are Joe Poles, Brad North, and Chase Butler. Go Cards!
The Middleton High School Marching Band is led by drum majors Eden Gurma, Jamie Herb, and Nick Taylor. The band is performing the Bruno Mars hit, Locked Out of Heaven.
Thank you.
that. These ladies are always there to scoop you up a smile.
I like the bribery.
You get points. Let me just get out my judges form.
A plus,
here.
plus.
Yeah, plus, nine.
Lunch ladies, cartwheel.
That was it.
Okay, Best Buddies is a part of a larger national organization with the mission of enhancing the lives of people with intellectual disabilities by providing opportunities for one-to-one friendships and integrated employment. Their advisors are Ms. Rubin and Ms. Preev.
Check in with our reporters on the street.
All right, I'm here with
Scott Figgy.
And have you gotten any candy today, Scott?
Yes, I have.
What was your favorite float?
I believe the Anime Magna Club thing.
Yep. Do you know anybody in the parade?
Yes, I do.
All right, back to you, judges.
Sounds like a lot of fun happening on the parade route. Thanks, reporters on the street.
Now we have the American Sign Language Club. American Sign Language Club is mission is to learn and teach American Sign Language. It provides students with the opportunity to become teachers that in the form of ASL. Their advisor is Ms. Leach.
Mm-hmm.
Freshman truck, here come our freshmen. Supervisor, Miss Peacars.
Hey, CJ's on homecoming court. Nice job, CJ.
Freshman made it.
Cheerleading team is open to any interested students in grades 9 to 12. Cheerleaders will cheer for MHS varsity football and basketball games during the fall and winter seasons. The cheerleading team will also compete in cheerleading competitions in the fall and the winter. Head coach is Jane Dollins and assistant coach is Bianca Nelson.
America, let's rock it! June for the red, June white! America, let's rock it! Yeah! June for the red, blue, white! America, let's rock it! Yeah! Do it for the red, blue, white!
Last time!
America, let's rock it! Yeah! Do it for the red, blue, white!
USA! 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 USA!
raise awareness about homophobia and is made to educate both faculty and students about the importance of creating a harassment-free environment for all students.
Legalizing equality, one day at a time, is the American way.
MHS Cross Country has had a terrific season. The head coaches are Mr. Mesra, and for the girls, it's Mrs. Bremer.
Truck. Their advisor this year is Miss Shador.
DECA. In an association of marketing students, DECA prepares emerging leaders and entrepreneurs for careers in marketing, finance, hospitality, and management. Advisor is Mr. Hutchison.
Cool.
Okay, get ready with the timer.
The MHS dance.
Don't start it yet. Just get ready.
Home football and basketball games, as well as pep assemblies and other sporting events throughout the year. In addition, they compete competitively both locally and nationally. Your MHS dance team coach is Jackie Hawken.
That's Tyler.
Drama Club is open to all and is an international thespian membership, which can be earned by being in shows and crewing. Advisor is Miss Dando and stage crew advisor is Mr. Moti.
Totally. Yeah.
Winners from the 2012 homecoming parade. Let's see what they have planned for us today.
Soccer coaches this year are Ben Kolash, varsity reserve is Kevin Pauls, JV Red is Steven Jones, and freshman White is Phil Nelson.
Oh, they're actually doing something here. Okay. Boys volleyball.
Now we have boys volleyball. Head coach is Ben White, JV is Frank Laboda, and freshman is Justin Hack.
Coming up next is the Cromery Middle School Band.
Let's check in with our reporters on the street.
Have you gotten any candy today, Alex?
Yeah. Yes.
What was your favorite float?
It has to be the Obamacare.
And did you know anybody in the parade?
Yeah, my best friend Ava.
All right, back to you, judges.
Artwood Construction. Yeah.
Here comes our award-winning yearbook. Each year, these students produce a book of memories for MHS students with fun photos and fun pages. Each book is designed to hit what our school year was like. Club advisor is Miss Caracas.
Thank you. for you.
That's me, yep. FCCLA stands for Family, Career, and Community Leaders of America. It's a dynamic and effective national student organization that helps young women, men and women become leaders and address personal, family, work, and societal issues through the Department of Family and Consumer Sciences. Their club advisors are Ms. Anderson and Ms. Bradford.
Next, we have the girls' golf team. Their coaches are Becky Halverson and Deborah Diamond. Good luck at state on Monday and Tuesday, ladies.
Swim and dive. Your MHS girls swim and dive coaches are head coach Lauren Sabalka, head dive Karen Dahl. BSU.
The Black Student Union has a mission to break down the stereotypes and barriers between ourselves and others and to build relationships with other cultures and people, utilizing respect. Club advisor is Mr. Hoy and Mr. Brown.
BSU! 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 BSU!
BSU!
Up next is Garage Band. Now we have the Anime Manga Club. The purpose of this club is to sponsor activities to promote literacy through the use of LMC resources in a fun and engaging manner. Everyone is welcome to join Anime Manga Club with the advice of Ms. Baum and Ms. Shaw.
Volleyball read.
Your MHS girls volleyball coaches are head coach Franco Marcos, JV coach Kathleen Schaefer, freshman red coach Caitlin Farrell, and freshman white coach Kelly Meinholtz, and freshman black Mindy Malloy.
Who's this?
Senior convertible.
Seniors convertible.
Number one, yeah. Two, and three. Oh, look, it's Devin.
The seniors' homecoming court are Devin Kettlebaiter and Kim Warden, Kelly Yelk and Wayne Brown, Chris Little, and Haley Thompson.
Thank you, Patrick.
Model United Nations is an organization that educates students about international relations, U.S. foreign policy, and the United Nations. Club advisors are Mr. Piovanetti and Mr. Haugen.
The MHS Key Club is sponsored by the Middleton Kiwanis Club and is part of Key Club International, the largest community service organization for high school students in the country. Advisors are Ms. Maurice and Ms. Warner.
Student Council for this fun homecoming week. Their supervisor is one of the best, Miss Marcy Smith.
Hi, Cece.
Folks, we have a magic trick for you today. Can I have someone's phone, please?
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
You show me. Shelby doesn't have anything left.
Mine's already broken enough.
Come on, Mom. Give it up. All right.
Blue. Phone. Yeah. Do they fit?
No. Oh, God.
Your phone's done.
I'm a little nervous.
It's gone. It's
oh
on the
that's so cool.
Wait a minute. Okay, that's not okay. That's like.
Wow.
That's not okay on so many levels.
Like up next
that.
Is Garage Band, a class that teaches you how to play rock instruments. This is their first performance ever.
Don't try to take me to a disco. You'll never even get me out on the floor.
Last but not least is a police car. And what a police car it is.
Thanks for tuning in to this year's Homecoming Parade coverage.
And from all of us reporting at the parade route, thanks for tuning in.
Again, we would like to thank Pleasant View Golf Course and Premier Golf and Utilities for the use of the golf carts, Zimbrick Volkswagen for letting us get the convertibles, and as always, thank you to the outstanding staff at Middleton High School, particularly Ms. Smith, Mr. George, Ms. Schaefer, Ms. Picard, Ms. Schweikart, and Ms. Hamon, and of course, the custodial staff for helping us set up, tear down, and everything in between. Your extra work has been seen and greatly appreciated.
2013 Homecoming Parade was covered by our very own MHS Media Club students.
Winners from today will be announced on Tuesday, October 17th, and awards and money will be represented to the advisors of the winning student organizations by Athletic Director Bob Jors.
From all of us at the judges' table,
we really hope you enjoyed today's Homecoming 2013 Parade.
Go Cards!
The Middleton Cross Plains Area School District Media Production Department would like to thank Senior Reese Hardy for his dedication to the Media Production Department and to the Homecoming Parade Contest. Reese was one of the students that started the Homecoming Parade Contest back in 2011. Thanks, Reese, for all the extra you do and all the hours you volunteer. You will definitely be missed. All the best, Reese.